Hans Scharf was a Nazi who asked questions to captured American pilots in World War II. He did not agree with the Nazi way of hurting prisoners to make them talk. He was nice to them instead. He took them for walks, gave them tasty food and drinks, and even let one of them fly a German plane. He became friends with them, and then he tricked them. He asked them things he already knew and told them he knew everything about them. But he said his bosses wanted them to say it themselves. He kept asking them things and giving them the answers until he got to the thing he did not know. The prisoners told him what he wanted to know, thinking he knew it anyway. His way of asking questions worked so well that the U.S. military still teaches it.